All right, so we got reloaded, and yeah, there's nothing else that I really need. My drones are good, and such. So, see about. I'm gonna go find some other stuff away from here. We won't be able to find many of the sites here next to our major hub here. It just won't happen. Not going to do any in here, even if there is one.
Warp drive active.
Can I explain what's happening while I'm playing? Yeah. Ain't nothing happening at the moment. I'm looking for Tetramon base sites. And I'm using a map over here for what systems I can run these in. And just going system to system, seeing if I can find some of these. Looking to get more points here. I want to get all the way up here. And I may as well, I want to get all the way to this right here. But I mean, if I'm going to go that far, then I'm going to go here too, which is, Skinner. No, don't do it. No, no. I'm talking to my cat. No. 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 I don't want you jumping on top of my computer. I'm not okay with that. No. She's determined. It is warm on top of the computer. Yeah. No. 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 I'm glad you're listening to me, but I don't want to have to keep telling you over and over and over again. Cats. No. even think about it. Just stop thinking about it. Roke. No. Her name's Roke. No. Now she's looking at me like, what the hell, man? Am I gonna have to remove you from this room? No. Gosh darn cat. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This here is Roke. She's not happy. She doesn't like that I'm holding her. She wants to do what she wants to do. Yeah, she's kind of growling at me now. Right. She is way too smart. She is extremely smart. One of the smartest cats I've ever known. And that's a problem. You know? Okay. Yeah, it's just been like, you know, there's just not much, just not much out here. It could be the problem that they're all spawning in rented systems, and so you get into a rented system and then all of a sudden you have a ton of them in there. Ship looks like a Gila. Well, it is. It's known by a few different names, though. It's a few different versions, and they all look pretty similar. Also known as a MOA. Warp drive active. MOA is the tier one version of it, and it uses guns. Then there's an Eagle, which is almost the same, except it has another rod that points out here up on the front. Man, this is sad, man. There just isn't in anything. There are subtle little changes in how each one of them look, but they're all essentially the same main body style. Didn't know the model name's the same as the mobile version. Yeah, well, there are some differences in the mobile version as well. I have not played the mobile version in quite a while, but I tried it. I spent probably, 10 or 15 hours in it. And for a mobile game, an MMO, I mean, it's really good. But since I'm already on PC and such, this is better. So, at least in my opinion. How fitting.
Welcome to the Dragon.
Western version for Tamiya Cowboys Raid.
Welcome to the Dragons, where you see how Eve is well played. Now prepare to get flamed.
Thank you, Tamiya. Much appreciated. Welcome. All right, we're out working the Crimson Harvest sites. Tetramon bases specifically. Actually having quite a bit of trouble finding them. And I'm in Null. I would think that I'd be able to find them a little bit better, but nope. And I'm flying a Gila. It's my Omni Gila. It's cheap. Just over 300 million for the build. So as far as something that can solo these sites, it's pretty cheap. Nowhere near Milton, Tamiya. Yeah, not affected by it. So, well, there's a Crimson Gauntlet that's appeared in here. But I don't get any points for running that. I mean, I could get some loot, but I don't get any points for running it. A teeming drone horde site. What is that? Is that one of the new sites? Yeah, That's one of the 10 level 2s. Huh, I haven't seen one of those before. I wouldn't be able to run it in this thing. But I do want to go peek at it.
Warp drive active.
Right, there's one of those sites, but I'm not going to try and run it with this. It'd just be too much. But that is one of the new ones. So, all right, I'll take off before they murder me.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, I'd like to do one of those sites one day, and I will. They should start appearing more. If the systems are upgraded properly. Yeah, still nothing. Pretty crazy.
Warp drive active.
Betting that there'd be a shit ton of them in rental space. Ah, here we go. Nobody's running them. All right. Good. Finally. Whew. There's two of them. So, good for me. So these guys, they'll... Oh, did they warp out and back in again already? Maybe they did. I just didn't notice. Let's give them a chance to warp out. Oh, there's an oracle here. Okay, we gotta go after the oracle. No, we gotta pull this guy back in. He's about to get damaged. Come on. Get back. Yeah, I didn't realize there was an oracle out there right away. Yeah, see, hit my drones pretty hard right off the bat. Gotta pay attention to that. That's why I have two sets of drones. There we go.
Welcome to the Dragons.
Hollip just followed.
Hollip, thank you for the follow. Welcome. Oh yeah, the rats definitely will hit my drones. I'll take them out if they can. These sites especially, they're very aggressive towards drones. My cap rebuild just a little bit while I slow boat over there. So it can run with zero cap with this, but there's been a couple of times that if I run too long with zero cap, then things get a little bit iffy, you know. It just gets a little bit iffy. All right, that's a nice bit of cap rebuild on a slow boat. I feel okay about it.
Warp drive active.
Article here is not. My security cameras at the same time. Don't want to get too distracted. Oh, I'm shooting the wrong one here. I want to apply DPS to the both drones and missiles to the same one. Get them off the field faster.
Welcome to the Dragons.
Thanatos_88 just followed.
Thanatos, thank you for the follow. Welcome. They're fighting a heretic over there. Okay. And they're getting hit a little bit. Gotta pull these guys back in. They're getting a little too damaged. And rebuild the shields. Gates open. This. I'll make sure I'm at least at like half cap whenever I go through. Half cap will be fine. Even if I get completely neutered out, I'll still have enough time or enough resources to survive it. Half now.
Drive active.
These guys are probably going to warp out and then back in again. Yep. That's exactly what they're doing. Okay. We're warping away from here. Oh, we're not getting it. Okay. We got neutral in here. I don't know much about him. And he's gone. Okay, fine. Good. That makes things easier.
Has run out of charges.
Of course I have. Be one more wave and then the money ship.
I'm an equal opportunity ass kicker.
An appeal. Just subscribed.
Oh, three curses. Curses! Boy, that's gonna... That's just a ton of nooting. Yeah, look at that. They're going to completely nuke me out. This is why I have a zero cap fit. Just for stuff like this.
The capacitor is empty.
Mm-hmm. And it's going to remain empty with how having three
welcome
of these on me.
To the dragons.
Loktai just followed.
Loktai, welcome. Do I have the fit linked anywhere? Yeah, exclamation point fits. This is the Omni Gila. Keeping me very well neutered out. The battleship may fly in even while I'm going through this. Shields are holding up okay, though. I have good shield regen. And that's how I'm able to survive zero cap. This fits cheap, too. You can build it pretty much any place for under 350 million. All right. Now I can get a little bit of cap back. There he is. Oops. Those are the wrong drones. I just accidentally grabbed the whole drone thing. And not the right drones. We got him, no problem. Through a whole set of missiles, too.
A module has run out of charges.
All right. Let's see what we're getting here. $31 million worth. Nothing too special. Salvage. Just this one. So, I'm up to 450 now. We got 280 million worth of salvage off of that one. Or 280,000, sorry, 280,000. 280 million would be just like epic. 280,000. Which is worth doing.
Warp drive active.
That's the only one that I really loot. I tested loot and all the other stuff, and it was not really worth my time. Yeah, this is the Omni. It's built for abyssal sites, but it's working really well here. And then I recommend the Caldari Navy Vespas. That's what I recommend for the drones. And I recommend that no matter which ones you're doing, Crimson Gauntlet or Tetramon Base. And the reason for that is they're real heavy shields and they got good shield regen. And then you need, you know, two sets of them. Because they'll get attacked and you'll need to pull them in so they can regen their shields. But other drones were getting hit really hard. Oh yeah, Oracle here. So, and you always take out the Oracles first. They will, they're really heavy damage on your drones. They're actually heavy damage on your ship as well. But the thing I worry about the most is the drones. Putting her mining together. Yeah, you know, probably not. I've done mining fleets before. And maybe, you know, it's getting close to time to go doing that again. But it's not my usual thing. A lot of the stuff I do in NullSec, I can't invite anyone to it because only people who are in Horde would be able to come. So, this looks like mine's real pain. Yeah, it is. And it's not something you can necessarily do with fleet. And doing it with, you know, on the show, you end up with, you know, a lot of riffraff coming in wanting to kill you. So you got to have others ready to fight. You know, it just takes, it takes a bit of effort. Let's just put it that way. One of my drones is getting attacked. Keep an eye on him. Nice having two of these in the same system.
A module has run out of charges.
Yeah, I saw some rare belts in my flights today too. Some belts I didn't recognize the names. And there was a rare sight that I saw in one of the systems too. Battleship coming up.
A module has run out of charges.
Oh. Got the acceleration gate. It'll be the next room. My drones are getting hit. Drones in. Swap them out. Headed over towards this other gate while the drones take them out. All right, now the final room. Is this live? Yes. Or is it Memorex? Only some of you will get that. That was in the middle of Milton? No. I didn't get hit by Milton. I'm more north. We got some rain from it, but everything else is fine. Wow, they are focusing my drones hard. They all yellow boxed. Pulling them in right away. That's kind of wild. That's not the norm. Darn. These guys are getting beat up again.
A module has run out of charges.
Of course. Good timing to run out of charges. Take a look at it on the show here in a few minutes.
A module has run out of charges.
All right, I think it's probably the last one before the battleship spawns. Right, there it is. Yeah, Nick Paw. I'm cutting it close. I gotta figure out how to get him to distribute better. I'm working on that. If I can get two sets to load, then it'll push me out well over an hour and then I'm fine for the rest of the show. I gotta figure out how to make that happen. All right, so. A little bit of stuff. It's nothing too terribly special. Wish it was terribly special, but it's not. So I will salvage it though here as well. All right. So, well, we got a couple more there. Up to 480. Okay, got my drones in. Let's head up over here. Maybe drop off my loot. All right, if you're watching on YouTube, see you in the next episode.